Hello everyone, I am Dr. Meera Mishra and today I am going to discuss with you set part 1. In this part, we will learn about concept of set. So let's start. So question arises in your mind, what is a set? If we have take a proper definition of set, so what is the set? Sets is a well-defined collection of objects. If you see the definition, there are two words. First one is well-defined and second one is objects. So what are the objects in sets? Objects in a set are called well-defined objects. It is represented by curly bracket. So if you have seen, there are two words. First one is well-defined. And second one is objects are very important. So what is the object in a set? Objects in a set are called its member or elements. Right, friend? These objects are any kind of like numbers, mountains, rivers, players. Okay, friend? So, objects, if I have taken some numeric like 1, 2, 3, 4 in a curly bracket and it is denoted by capital A. So here these are the objects and which are put in curly bracket, and these objects are also called elements or members of sets. So I hope you understand what is the objects in a set. Objects is nothing, it's only a elements or members of sets, or you can say these are the object also. Okay, friend. Now second one is, what is the well defined? But before well defined, first thing I have wrote here, it is denoted, this collection of set is denoted by capital A. So friends, sets are usually denoted by capital letters like A, B, C, X, Y, Z, etc. Excepting some alphabets like N, W, I, Z, Q, R. Means इन letters के अलावा, इन letters को leave करके आप अपने set को किसी भी alphabet से denote कर सकते हैं. Why? Later on I discuss about these letters. Okay, friend? Now come to the point, what is the well defined? So if I have take some examples of sets, first one example like players of Indian cricket team. If I say to make a set of Indian cricket team players, so you know the name of the Indian cricket team players. So make it. First one is name of the Virat, Sachin, Dhoni, and Yuvraj, and so on. There are 11 players in cricket team. So you not need be to be to write the all one, just only you have write some Indian cricket team players name. So this is the set of the Indian cricket team player. Now you understand what do you mean with the well defined. Friends, if I have taken the one cricket player like Ricky Ponting, as we know that Ricky Ponting is a player of cricket, but it is not the part of the Indian cricket team. So Ricky Ponting is not belong to Indian cricket team sets, players of sets. So this set is called well defined, because in here all the players are belong to Indian cricket team. Okay friend, now take the some other example like Rivers of India. If I make it some name, put some name of the rivers of India, like Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri, Gomti, so many rivers in India, but I have taken some rivers name: Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri, and Gomti. Right, friend? So I have taken some rivers of India like Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri, and Gomti. Right, friend? So here you have seen, if I take two rivers like Neel and Amazon, these are very popular rivers of world, but these rivers are not the part of this set, because this is the set of all the Indian rivers. Okay friends, so these are the well defined. So in one line you can understand what is the well defined. Well defined means ki all objects or elements of sets are belong to same characteristic. Right friend? So please note down, it is nothing but a collection of well defined objects. Please note, set is nothing but a collection of objects which is well defined. Okay friends, so now you understand what is a set. I hope you understand what is a set. So now I come to the point, what is the sets in mathematical world. Sets in mathematical world. So friend, I discuss the letters N, W, I, Z, / Z, Q, and R. These letters are defined a proper set, like N is defined a set of natural numbers. Like what? If I have take some natural numbers, we know that about the natural numbers. Natural numbers are should be start from the 1, 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to so on. Okay? And this is denoted by capital N. Always a set of natural numbers is denoted by N. Now, W is set of whole number. Define the set of whole numbers. It is nothing but just like elements are set of whole numbers means a set start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to keep it going on this one. And this is denoted as W. I and Z, this is a set of integers. And these elements are like that, dash dash, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to infinite. That's it. Now this Q show the set of rational numbers. Rational number is anything that can be represented by a P upon Q form. If we write now P upon Q form, where Q is not equal to 0. If we take a Q equal to 0, that means this quantity comes to infinite. Q is not equal to 0. And P and Q are belongs to integers. This is the property of set of the rational numbers. Now friends, R is showing the set of the real numbers. Anything that can be represented on line, straight line. So this is the numbers are like that, 1.3, 1.2 and so on, 1.2, set of all the numbers, any number of this kind is known as a real number, right?